Director of the Center for Middle East Studies of Ukraine, Serhiy Danilov, wrote about this on Facebook. Mercenaries from the African continent were spotted at the market in Oleshki, Danilov wrote. According to Danilov, the comments remind him that